Manistee Ironworks. It was an Englishman, George R. Ray, who saw a prosperous future for the Manistee Ironworks Company in the 1880s, centered around one of Manistee's best commodities, salt. Founded originally as a machinist workshop and foundry in 1871, it was Ray who saw tremendous business potential for the Manistee Ironworks if it pivoted to manufacturing high-quality industrial equipment specifically for the booming salt and lumbering industries. The refocus was so successful that the company took on a huge expansion for the facility in 1907, developing the building that continues to stand today. It took 6 additional business lots along River Street in order to meet the expanding needs of the industries it was serving. Nearly the size of a football field and measuring 70 feet high, the company became well known for their salt evaporators that were of enormous size and unparalleled capability. As reported in one of the company's newsletters, "We were the pioneers and the first to employ successfully the multiple effect evaporator system for the production of sodium chloride, common salt. Our initial set of evaporators were and still are the largest in the world, each evaporator being 30 feet in diameter and in triple effect. They made over 4 barrels of marketable salt each minute of the day, and they ran 365 days each year of their life with but a few exceptions." In 1953, the business was acquired by Michigan Tool Company, which operated machine shops in both Detroit and nearby Traverse City. Michigan Tool modernized the factory and made several additions for the casting operations of the business. By the mid-1960s, Michigan Tool had been purchased by Accello, a Troy, Michigan-based company that specialized in making small machine parts for other machines. The plant ceased all operations in 1981, and in 2010 was listed on the National Register of Historic Places. For the complete historic series, visit us online at visitmanisteecounty.com.